Sam Heughan talks Stephen Bonnet in Season 4, Hate Him More Than Randall. During a convention in Italy, Outlander's Sam Heughan discussed Stephen Bonnet in the upcoming Season 4. Fans will love him and hate him at the same time, and probably more than Randall. We'd already been promised something exciting from Stephen Bonnet in Outlander Season 4. Over the last few months, there have been the odd teases about the character, with some saying that he was going to be a bigger villain than Blackjack Randall. It's hard to imagine that, but Sam Heughan, who plays Jamie Fraser, admits that fans will love and hate Bonnet, likely more than Randall. During the convention, fans had the chance to ask about the upcoming Outlander Season 4. Bonnet is one of those we know is coming, but there's so little about him. Sure, those who have read the books will already know about the character, but there are plenty of Outlander viewers who haven't read the books yet, so these are some exciting teases coming up. Heughan shares that Ed Spaliers has done a brilliant job on set. Bonnet is a character you love and hate at the same time. Isn't that the way with all the best villains? The character is extremely charming, which makes it very hard to instantly hate him and want rid of him right away. Even Jamie falls for his charms at first and befriends him until he realizes the type of pirate this new enemy is. Things are exciting on set with the new character, though. Heughan is certainly looking forward to fans meeting Bonnet, whether book first or show first fans. This is a character sticking around for a while, so get ready to be annoyed at yourself for wanting an evil character to do something good. Are you excited about Stephen Bonnet? What do you want to see happen in Outlander Season 4? Do you really think Outlander can pull off a Game of Thrones? Share your thoughts in the comments below.